got rained out.
Stretch of State Route 70 in Butte and Plumas counties because of multiple landslides. Where the North Complex fire burned in 2020, video now shows huge streams of muddy water carrying debris and rushing downhill. South of San Francisco as...
Hello, everybody. You know there's batteries inside those electric cars? Things that have lithium inside of them. Okay, you know what lithium will do when those car batteries get put into a landfill? They're going to erode and they're going to put lithium out. And it'll end up in our groundwater. I guess that's something that the New Green Deal folks forgot to tell everybody. Lithium car batteries in the landfill. What do you think about that? It's your water that you're going to be drinking. Rain comes down, goes through the ground, goes into the groundwater, aquifer. Ends up in streams and rivers. Think about that one, folks.
In charge. The World Meteorological
Y'all got some tech litter that needs to be removed. North Highland. I believe that's all there is. 832. Let me see. Up there. Yep. 832. This guy had a camera out taking pictures. He must be trying to catch up with me on maps. At 7.2 mil, I don't think he will. Let me give you a little bit of history about this place. I used to wash my laundry in there. That place, this Turkish restaurant, was a Chinese restaurant and a cosmetology school up top. Ace Hardware is one of the only places that is still in business when I moved here. Lived here, rather. Right down that hill behind us. Can't wait to get back home. Right that back down in yonder. And Atkins Park Deli are the only two places that are still in operation. You see that hole right there? This is on North Highland Avenue. It's in front of somebody's driveway. Something didn't get done right. Looks like you got a nice little hole there. Feeding me and the squirrels. Got the little trail over to the tree. Thank you. Walnuts, do you see those two scooters sitting right there? They need to be removed before five. Got rained out.